Oh boy, we're revisiting this. Oh, good. How many planks into the 12 are there now? Are we into now?
Well, it's the future. Who knows?
I hope we get there soon because I'm a firstborn, which means I don't have to watch these anymore.
If there's anything I will say, I do like the Super President font. It's so fucking 60s.
Yeah, I'll give you that.
Did he say brain rot?
He said the estimate.
Oh, I thought it was just the brain rot we're getting from watching this.
Oh, we've gone far beyond that.
Al-Batani?
you know, he's the chef, right? Hassan Al-Batali?
He's the alternate to Chef Boyardee.
And why do we have this, like, Scotsman guy back here wearing that hat?
He's a multicultural, like, villain. He gets thugs from all over the world.
He's got handlebar unibrow.
Oh my god, you're right. You just grab it. See, that's where you attack him. You just grab that and rip. Oh man, his unibrow, like, eyebrow, like, goes clear around his eyes, too.
Damn, that is one way to save on animation.
From the
this is obviously drawn by people who don't know anything at all, like what granaries actually look like.
From the studio that was created by the guy who created Yosemite Sam.
Ooh! And we connect these dots, the tip of the penis points to the port. Somehow those locusts are being controlled
by someone who wants to stop that shipment. We better do something. So wait, already have.
No one knows it, but those ships love this patriotic ass music just playing, like, he did a thing, he did a logic, he's so super.
Well, the president's doing a logic. That is an improvement over today.
Truly the present I wish we had instead. And that's saying something. Come to the president car!
The president mobile! The presiplane. Why is he smoking inside an enclosed fucking spaceship?
Air Ford One.
Does his vice president actually smoke that, like, pipe, or does he just hold it in his mouth?
I don't know, with a name like Jerry, it's hard to tell.
Jerry!
I may only have one eyebrow, but I have several tricks. Still no locusts. Maybe you were wrong,
sir. Quiet, Jerry. Listen to that radio signal. Shut the fuck up, Jerry.
Quiet, Jerry.
Don't question it.
There's only one boat on a coastal town. Obviously, they're up to no good.
That fucking locust animation. Quick, draw some squiggles!
Oh. The exhaust? Don't you mean the intake, you dingus? Oh, no!
The locust took out their freaking plane. Whoa.
So long, Jerry. It's been nice
to see ya.
Don't worry, Jerry. I'll be fine.
Oh, there is no way. There is no way.
He flew like 100 feet that way and suddenly caught it.
I just had to trick you, Jerry. Make you think I was going to abandon you and then at the last minute. Good. Now they will learn. The Super President's kind of a dick.
Man, the can that what
kind of
radar cannon?
Did he say radar cannon? What? Cannon?
Oh no, they're going to shoot radio at us. Listening to adult contemporary. No.
Where's he throwing those giant ass bullets?
Good news, it's a suppository.
Oh.
This is exactly how anti-aircraft guns work. What form, form of fart in an elevator.
Oh, he took out the Scotsman first. Bastard! He was just hanging out.
That was a surprisingly satisfying punch sound, and I hate that I have to admit that. I made him picking it up, we could rotate the cell. More like your tiny brain. That computer's making the sound my brain's making.
This is the sound of early AOL.
Curse you!
What? What kind of god is that?
First this go. Oh. You've done the job for me.
I'll kill you for that. Don't count on it. My powers can do whatever the plot demands. It even said so in the intro.
I'm amused. He literally said, I'll kill you while he's incorporeal. Don't count on it. Becomes solid again. You did it, Super President. Wait a second. Why is the driver's seat on the right all of a sudden? Super President.
It's the future. It can be on either side. British.
Like, that car went from being a two-seater to a one-seater to a two-plus-two. Well, no, it's a two-plus-two, because, you know, it's not a proper back seat, but it's one of those things where you're not really going to fit back there unless you're either a child or have no legs.
So he took off the legs of that guy. Oof.
I'm afraid so. He's super president, but he's not exactly a... I've been advised I shouldn't finish that sentence.
Well, he wanted to unarm him. Unfortunately, he went for the wrong appendages.
Well, you know how it is. By the time I got back from the committee, they had gotten the whole thing upside down.
So politics as usual.
Yeah, pretty much.